Virgil, el Ted.
Virgil.
Tata da. Lilo da. Ni tata ni anak tata din yung pan. Manong gustihan. Tata ni Manong.
I'm the oldest alive and all the cousins. No.
You are?
No, second. Third. Because we have Gimo, Itrain, and me. And the mother's side. And the father's side, I'm the eldest. Now, Justine is the eldest before.
Anak lima ng Emin?
At
anak na ganun?
Renny?
Ni Bong, ni Virgil, ni Amor.
Yeah. No. Those are my nephews. Bong is my nephew.
Ayaw na yan.
Justine is my cousin. He's the eldest and the end below.
He passed away long time ago.
How old is he when he passed away?
55 something. 1987, he's still there. We don't even know.
You guys ever hear an update on Chummy?
Yeah.
Is he alive?
He's already well.
Okay. See, no?
Chummy, Spencer, Edna.
They're gonna die. With these people, they're not gonna change. Remember that senior son, the youngest?
Mm-hmm.
How many times he got accident?
The last
this
one?
This time, almost the eye come out. That's
and
what they
all the...
And all the teeth went up.
Who?
Me, Buxi.
The one that he danced with you?
Calvo.
Just recently, almost all of his teeth came out?
Just after...
We left.
When he get up? Drink. No food.
Wow.
Drink until night time. No sleep. They said you run on the
and then drive.
Bus line?
And drive. Mm-hmm. Motorcycle. He drive motorcycle.
He was thrown away.
He's drunk
and no sleep.
I notice a lot of the guys do that over there.
Mm-hmm.
They just ride their motorcycles and their eyes are red and they're gone.
Yeah.
Same thing with Chummy.
That's why my
Chummy, they said he got blood in his brain.
Lesser your drink. Just drink it before you go to sleep, not that much. Drink in the morning without.
This one in here, this party where we're going, I like to don't drink, son. They pay you whatever you ask.
What? They pay you whatever they ask?
Whatever we ask.
Whatever you ask, they pay you. I said, that's why you got to be nice. You got to perform good. You understand that? Or you understand?
Did you get paid?
Yeah, she gave us the whole.
Who paid?
Who paid us?
Everyone is paying them good money.
I don't know in the Philippines. Yeah,
what I was saying is that they have to perform to their best.
I don't know that it goes to.
Pastor is older.
Pastor who?
He said, I'm honored for you.
Pastor Lance? Cool.
I'm going to invite him to come to the.
Well, yeah, I think you should.
But first of all, she said,
past.
Yeah, that's not the right.
I think you should do it. I know Pastor Lance wants to sing.
Mm-hmm. What do you think? Bass?
Yeah, he could hang out with me. He could be a bass. I think he should be a bass. I don't think he can
tenor.
He can't hit the highs for the tenor anymore.
Yeah. They need Dano.
We need bass.
Makes sense. Pastor Angel over there. Pastor.
Pastor.
What's his name?
I don't know.
Father. Get to look at the name of the other guy.
No, we need basses, so have him join me. We could be team.
Pastor Gusto.